Certainly didn't count on the turnovers and the opportunities we provided for him. But adversity was discussed, and the response to it was going to have to be a must. And the kids did. Even down 31-7, never did our sideline change like it did at Oklahoma.
Let's break it down for you. Grant Rohatch, the star, 331 passing yards, 66 rushing, 5 total touchdowns, 575 total yards, a season high in the win. Fourth down conversions, his team went 3 for 3. The defense had 4 takeaways. Cyclones finished the year 3-9. Of those 9 losses, 5 of them came by 8 points or less. They ride into the offseason on a big time.